Retailers from another region hit hard by crime gathered to show solidarity and criticise what they say is government inaction on crime. A group of Hamilton retailers shut their businesses to hold a street side demonstration. Simon Mercer was there.
They paid their respects and vented their anger.
Our aim is to lead a good life and contribute to the government by way of taxes, not to die.
What did you think when you heard the news about the death in Auckland?
We were absolutely shattered. We are grieving at the same time. I think the entire New Zealand is grieving in the way things have happened.
It's incredibly sad, but it's just gone off too long. You know, in Hamilton, we've been fighting this for over 5-6 years, and nothing's been done about it.
Hamiltonians showed their support as local retailers shut their businesses to make a stand against crime.
These people are here not just to express their sorrow over the tragedy in Auckland, but to reflect on their own struggles against retail crime in Hamilton.
Who has been injured in an armed robbery? One, two, three, four, five. There we go, six. All right, these are near misses. One of these people could have died.
Among those victims, a family whose shop was robbed in September, with their only son confronted by a machete-wielding robber.
How safe do you feel?
Not at all. We go to work, we don't know whether we come back or not. Anything can happen.
They were furious over how slow it's been to get government-funded support for fog cannons and other safety measures.
And we all know how many ram raids Hamilton's had. It's been very, very bad. And they've ram raided the same shops many, many times.
A local MP fronted up to the gathering.
I'm here today to listen, to understand, to hear your ideas, to feed them back to the government.
The opposition also put on the spot.
What I want to hear is what you're going to do about it.
So what we announced last week was we'll create a separate category for a youth serious offender.
An overriding message here that communities across the country are sick of crime. Simon Mercer, One News.